Yo, Trey.
We got Monday and Tuesday, I believe.
All right, looks like we're up and running here for game two as the men's team now gets ready to play here tonight against Indiana University Kokomo Cougars as the ladies played the earlier game. The men's team still looking for their first win of the year. Let's look at the Cardinals 2015-16 here, coached by Dave Jardine in his fifth season, Mike Pallas in his seventh season. And we got number one, Joshua Palos, freshman forward, 6'1", out of New Jersey. Number two, Nick Little, sophomore guard, 5'11", from Marion Springs, Michigan. Number three, Josiah Charles, forward guard, 5'9", from Homestead, Florida. Number five, Zachary Motley, junior guard, 5'8", from Marion Springs, Michigan. Number 10, Tim McGuire, senior guard, 5'10", from Apopka, Florida. Number 13, Ben Ashton, junior guard, 6 foot even, from Seattle, Washington. Number 15, Jeremiah Urbe, freshman center, 6'6", out of Huntsville, Alabama. Number 22, Mikey Oliveira, junior guard, 5'10", out of Gentry, Arkansas. Number 24, Robert Moon, junior forward, 6'3", from Berrien Springs, Michigan. Number 25, Marlon Williams, freshman forward, 6 foot even, from Ontario, Canada. 35 is Chris Owens, a junior forward, 6 foot even, from Columbus, Ohio. And number 44, Andrew Simpson, a junior forward, 6'5", out of Berrien Springs, Michigan. So the Cardinals come in trying to get their first win of the season, taking on Indiana University Kokomo. The Cougars in here from Kokomo, Indiana. And they're coming in tonight here to take on the Cardinals. Well, let's look at Indiana University Kokomo now. Let's see what their roster looks like. Let me get it up here. Men's basketball from Kokomo, Indiana. The roster looks like this. Let's see here. We got team coach by Jace Thompson in his fifth season. Alex Berg in his second season as assistant head coach. Wearing uniform number one for the Cougars is Nick Teeter. Teeter is a senior guard, 6 foot even, from Bern, Indiana. Number four, Jonathan Hurt, a sophomore guard, 5'8", out of Morrisville, Indiana. Number 11 is Devin Burt, freshman guard, 6 foot even, from Crawfordville, Indiana. Number 14 is Bo DeMond, sophomore forward, 6'4", out of Evansville, Indiana. Bo Deadman. Number 20 is Trent Elliott, sophomore guard, 6'5", out of Culver, Indiana. Number 21 is Brian Powell, junior forward, 6'6", out of Tifton, Indiana. Number 22 is David Kelly, senior forward, 6'3", out of Indianapolis, Indiana. Number 24, Jerome Campbell, senior guard, 6 foot even, out of Indianapolis, Indiana. Number 33, Christian Smith, sophomore guard, 6'2", out of Frankfort, Indiana. Number 41 is Toby Van Loo, freshman forward, 6'7", out of Seymour, Indiana. Number 42 is Micah Peer, sophomore center, 6'9", out of Bunker Hill, Indiana. And number 50 is Stephen Calhoun, sophomore forward, 6'5", out of Indianapolis, Indiana. So a lot of tall players on this Cougar team. Most of the team over 6 foot tall or 6 feet exactly. So they only got one person on the roster listed less than 6 feet tall. And that's Jonathan Burt, the 5'8 guard out of Morrisville, Indiana. Morrisville, Indiana, that is. So a tall team coming in here to Johnson Gym tonight to take on the Cardinals. And we hope you enjoy tonight's game here on YouTube, the AUSA website. The Cardinals take on the Cougars. Game two tonight, 8:30 tip-off in about 19 minutes will be underway as the Cardinals take on the Cougars of Indiana University Kokomo. The Cougars come in with a record of, they have yet to win a game. They are 0-4 in the year, losing to Valparaiso University on November 18. They're 0-4 on the year. The Cardinals don't have a win either. So these two teams both looking for their first wins of the year. And the Cardinals with a record of 0-10. And the Indiana University Kokomo Cougars 0-4 on the year. So one of these two teams are going to get their first win of the year coming up. So both are really thirsty for a win. Let's see what happens. Thank you for joining us. I'm Matt Repet, voice of the Cardinals. And we're happy to bring you tonight's action here on the Andrews University Student Association website. AUSA YouTube channel on HD quality, and we're bringing it your way here tonight. Ladies came up short in the game one tonight, 60-22, falling short in their ball game, but they hustled and played right to the end. Let's see what the men can do. Well, let me get this score sheet back to Aaron Powers, official scorekeeper of the Cardinals, and don't forget to get in on the chat line. We're glad to hear your comments, of course, always, about Cardinal basketball. Now you're looking at a live picture of Johnson Gym on the campus of Andrews University, Marion Springs, Michigan, on a cold, wintry, snowy night here from southwest Michigan. First snowstorm of the year brewing in and coming in over the weekend, and that is not stopping basketball from happening tonight. The Cardinals take on Indiana University Kokomo, as the Cougars are in here from Kokomo, Indiana, to take on the Andrews Cardinals. Both teams looking for their first win of the year, and the Cardinals certainly are hoping tonight is that going to be the case. They hope they can get their first win of the year. Cardinals and the Cougars. And we're hoping that they can get it on a roll here and get a win. Cardinals men's team looking for a victory here tonight. The Cardinals have this game tonight against Indiana University Kokomo, and then, things start going the other way. They'll be on the road, taking on Lake Michigan College on Monday night, the 23rd of November, and then we go on Thanksgiving break. Cardinals come back and play at home here on December 5 against Holy Cross College as their next home game. They have a December 1 road game as well against this same Indiana University Kokomo Cougar team. So one more home game here tonight, then two on the road before they get back home again here on December 5. Cardinals come in with a record of 0-7. Indiana University Kokomo Cougars men's team comes in with a record of 0-4. So both these teams yearning for a victory. And let's see if this can be the gem here tonight for the Cardinals. Don't forget to get in on the chat line. We'd love to hear your comments and respond to you. Go Cardinals. And we're about 11 minutes away from opening tip here from Johnson Gym on the campus of Andrews University. So get ready for basketball. Coming up next, the early game, a 6:30 start tonight. Indiana University Kokomo Lady Cougars winning by a score of 60-22 over the Lady Cardinals here tonight. So men's team now has their chance. Let's see what happens. We're just a little less than 10 minutes away from opening tip. Both teams warming up right now. You're watching the Cardinals warming up from Johnson Gym at the moment. So we welcome you. Come on out if you're not too far away. Watch the game on this evening, Cardinals and the Cougars.
Radio?
Yep.
Perfect. We got a game ball somewhere? Not yet. We do have a recall button.
Well, I'm getting ready now for the second game of the night. It's the Indiana University Kokomo Cougars and your Andrews Cardinals here from Johnson Gym. I'm Matt Raffitt, voice of the Cardinals, bringing you live action tonight from Johnson Gym. Tonight's game brought to you by Andrews University, quality education close to home. The Cardinals come in with a record of 0-7, and the Indiana University Kokomo Cougars come in with a record of 0-4. These two teams looking for a win, and they are going to give it their all. Somebody's going to come up on the winning end tonight. See what happens here from Johnson Gym. The Cardinals injury report. Robert Moon struggling with an injured finger on his shooting hand. Was the early report, but he will be suited up and will try to play tonight. And Tim McGuire was struggling with the flu, and he should be able to play. He is also suited up tonight for the Cardinals, so Cardinals playing through a few players that are a little under their 100%, but both are here and in uniform tonight. So nobody missing tonight off the Cardinals team. They're all suited up, despite some of them with a little nagging problems. But they're going to tough it out. The Cougars go into the locker room for their final talk with their coach. As they head into the locker room, Jace Thompson in his fifth season with Indiana University Kokomo. And he has got his team in the locker room right now to talk it over. Cardinals with 6 minutes before tip-off will continue their warm-up. So about 6 minutes away from opening tip here from Johnson Gym. Cardinals and the Cougars. Live action coming up here in just a few moments. So once again, let's run through that Cardinal roster. Joshua Palos, the freshman forward, number one. Number two is Nick Little, sophomore guard. For three is Josiah Charles, forward, freshman guard, excuse me. Number five, Zachary Motley, the junior guard. Number 10, Tim McGuire, senior guard. Number 13 is Ben Ashton, junior guard. Number 13 is Jeremiah Irby. Irby is a freshman center, 6'8". Mikey Oliveira is the junior guard, wearing number 22. Number 24, Robert Moon, junior forward. Marlon Williams wears number 25. He is a freshman forward. San Aloha, number 33, junior center. And Chris Owens, number 35, the forward, junior forward, number 35. And Andrew Simpson is number 44, a junior forward. So there you have it. The Cardinals come in here trying to get a win. And we'll see what happens here tonight. Hope you'll enjoy tonight's broadcast online on the Andrews University Student Association website, AUSA, on YouTube. And all you got to do is go to www.andrews.edu, go to the Andrews University Athletic website, click on the Facebook page, click on where it says Watch Live, and you're there. The women's game is also uplinked already, so you can go there and watch the women's game at your viewing pleasure on the channel there as well on YouTube. The AUSA, we are Andrews University Student Association, called We Are AUSA, excuse me. You can check that channel on YouTube. We are capital caps AUSA, and you can get the YouTube channel of Andrews University, get all the home games. So 3:49 left to opening tip, Cardinals and the Cougars. Both teams still warming up now. They're both out of the locker room warming up, so really getting ready for this game. Well, 3:20 to go here, and we'll be all ready to roll in our second game of the night. Earlier tonight, ladies' teams squared off. Indiana University Kokomo Cougars come up with a 60-22 win over the Lady Cardinals of Andrews University. But the Cardinals ladies' team scrapped right to the end. Good, great, a lot of hustle in the second half. They tried to play hard, of course, as always. Young team. And they're continuing to learn as they go along the way. Record of 1-4 now on the year. As the Indiana University Kokomo Ladies Cougars move to 2-3 on the year. So we got one more game tonight, 8:30 start. We're just moments away. We're running a little behind, 8:32 right now, Eastern Standard Time. So we're a couple of minutes behind, but we'll get started here by 8:35. And David Jardine, head coach of the Cardinals and athletic director in his fifth season as head coach, with Mike Pallas, the assistant. And we'll find out who the starters are here in a moment. 2 minutes to go and we'll be underway. So don't go away, we're almost ready to roll. On a cold, snowy Southwest Michigan evening, a lot of snow in here this weekend, first snowstorm of the year. Blanketing the area, about 6 to 9 to 10 inches of snow out there, making things a little different driving wise, but we were bound to get it sooner or later. Then we finally got it this weekend. Well, 1:32 to go. We're going to be real close now. Hope you enjoy tonight's online streaming. We bring you always every home game. Cardinals' last game here at home before the Christmas break. Excuse me, Thanksgiving break. And we are about ready to go. Both teams now getting ready. And we should be ready to roll here in a moment. Hey.
Okay.
This is okay.
Testing. Okay. Thanks.
Thank you.
Well, there you go. I got the starting lineups in there. We are getting underway here from Johnson Gym. Cardinals and Indiana University Kokomo. The Cougars in here from Kokomo, Indiana. It'll be the Cardinals have, of course, Simpson, Moon, and Chris Owens, Mikey Oliveira, and Tim McGuire, the starting five for the Cardinals. Simpson will tip it off from the center court for the Cardinals, and he'll battle for the ball with the Cougars starting center number 50, Stephen Calhoun, and the Cardinals win the tip. McGuire with the ball, brings it across the line for the Cardinals. McGuire looking for help now with Oliveira. Oliveira with the ball, looking for help to Moon. Moon now can't handle the pass. And Moon playing with an injured hand, but ball went right behind him a little. Back over the ball goes to the Cougars, quickly down court. Cougars with the ball. Back out to number 11, Burton. Burton goes to the corner. Calhoun, see the back outside. They're being patient, 13 on the shot clock. Turnaround shot in the lane, good by number 33. That's Christian Smith, the sophomore guard out of Frankfort, Indiana, with the first bucket of the night. 2-0 Cougars. Tim McGuire, right across the timeline, gets it to Mikey Oliveira. Back to McGuire, 20 on the shot clock. 2-0 Cougars. Ball over to Owens now. Owens gets the pick from Simpson. Trying to drive, goes it outside now to Oliveira. Back out McGuire, 10 on the shot clock. McGuire right side, trying to get it to Moon, can't do it. 6 on the shot clock, Oliveira driving inside, and he is called for the traveling. Mikey Oliveira trying to break inside the key there with the ball, travels, and it's a turnover. Ball goes back to Indiana University Kokomo. And with 18:53 to go, first half, Cardinals turn it over on their first try down the court, second try down the court, excuse me. Well, back comes the Cougars. Cougars with the ball, it's Burton. Burton looking for help. Now they go in the lane, back outside. They're playing it catch here. 21 Powell with the ball. Now goes back out left now. Top the key to Hurt. Now the ball to number 33, Smith, and he drives in the lane, and we got a whistle. And we're going to have a foul on the Cardinals. Number 24, Robert Moon, called for the foul, and that's going to send number 33, Christian Smith, sophomore guard, 6'2", out of Frankfort, Indiana, to the free throw line. And Cardinals commit the foul. 18:26 to go, first half, and Smith hits the free throw. 3-0 Cougars right off the bat. Here at Johnson Gym, opening minutes of the ball game. Second free throw by Smith is good off the window. 3-0, now it's 4-0 Cougars. A little press put on now by the Cougars. Cardinals trying to beat it here. Mikey Olivier over to McGuire. Back in the corner to Owens on the right side. Now back out McGuire with the ball. 20 on the shot clock. McGuire trying to set it up. McGuire gets the pick from Simpson. Gets open over to Olivier, right side. Olivier trying to go. Gets inside to Moon in the lane. Moon off the glass. Can't get it to go. Owens want the offensive board. Can't get it to go though. And now we got a whistle underneath. And Chris Owens called for the foul. After the offensive board, or defensive board by Christian Smith. Cardinals hustled there, got a couple of shots at it, but couldn't cash in. And it's still 4-0 as the Cougars get another shot at it here. Cardinals back on D. Back the other way we go. It's Burton with the ball, or Hurt, excuse me, with the ball. Out to Christian Smith, playing catch with Burton. Back outside to number 4, Jonathan Hurt. Now they go to the right side. It's number 21, Brian Powell. Now they go in the lane, back out to Powell. Shot from long range by Smith is good. Christian Smith now heating up. He's got most of the points for the Cougars here early. Now they go right to the press. It's up 7-0. First 7 points belong to Indiana University Kokomo. Across the timeline, McGuire. 7-0 Cougars lead the Cardinals. McGuire with the ball, 16 on the shot clock, gets it to Mikey Oliveira. Oliveira now gets bumped into by number 50. And that's going to be a foul, number 50, Stephen Calhoun, the sophomore forward, 6'5", for Indianapolis, Indiana. So he gets called for the foul on the Cougars. Cardinal ball on the side, Moon will bring it in to McGuire. New shot clock for the Cardinals. McGuire with the ball. Cardinals still trying to break in the scoring column. McGuire over to Owens. Owens with the ball back to McGuire. Again, Simpson trying to set the pick. They get it to Simpson in the corner. Back outside Owens. Owens cut off. Tries to get it in the lane to Moon and a turnover. But right back comes Owens to recover and gets the steal. They get it over to Mikey Oliveira and they'll get a new shot clock. Good defense by Owens to follow his errant pass. He got it right back and now we got a foul call, hand check on the Cougars. And he foul a number 11, Devin Burton, a freshman guard, called for the infraction. 16:42 to go first half. Cardinal ball on the side again with a new shot clock. Still trying to break in the offensive column here. Tim McGuire with the ball now, top the timeline over to Olivier on the right side. Gets the pick from Moon, trying to get open. Aggressive D by the Cougars, and now we got a traveling call and Robert Moon trying to move into the lane. So Cardinals working heavy, but can't get it going on offense yet. Down 7-0, 16:30 to go, first half. Kokomo, Indiana University Kokomo, the Cougars come back the other way. Top the key, but the ball is Powell. They swing it left. They swing it left to Hurt. Hurt now back to Powell. Now they go in the corner. Long shot in the corner. Good again. And that's number 33 again. Christian Smith. They're going to have to watch him. He's loading up on points right now. I think he's got 7 out of the 10 for the Cougars. He's 10-0 all of a sudden on that three. McGuire across the timeline for the Cardinals. McGuire with the ball. McGuire, 19 on the shot clock. Gets it to Owens. Owens inside to Andrew Simpson in the lane. Simpson tied up. And we're going to have a jump ball here. Let's see who wins the jump ball. Possession arrow belongs to the... Well, we got an injury now. Looks like number 21, Brian Powell shaking up, but he's going to stay in the game. Into the ball game for the Cougars comes number 20, Trent Elliott. Sophomore guard checks in for the Cougars. Well, that jump ball, a possession arrow belonged to the Cougars. They get it back. Cardinals still yet to get in the scoring column. Got about 2.5 minutes gone here in the, actually almost 5 minutes gone here in the first half. Cougars with the ball now. Top the key, it's Smith again. They swing it left over to Hurt now. Back to number 4, Hurt. Now they try to get it left, and we got a foul. Smith tried to pass over to the right corner. Foul's going to be on Oliveira. Tried to swing it over to Elliott. And a foul on Mikey Oliveira, his first. 15:32 to go, first half. Inbound pass now. Out on the left side is Trent Elliott with the ball for the Cougars. Now they get it over to Powell, or to Hurt. Now stolen away by Andrew Simpson. Simpson now all the way, and he's going to have it blocked out of bounds. Trying to get it to the hoop by Smith. But again, the Cardinals play good D there and get the ball back, so that's good. Now they need just to get some offensive movement here and get on the board. Simpson was outnumbered 3-on-1 on that break, but here's Moon to inbound. Moon inbounds to Tim McGuire, in and out. No good on the shot from the right side, a three-point attempt. Back the other way come the Cougars. Cougars with a ball. They go all the way to the right side, driving inside and a whistle. Number 33, Smith, but we're going to have an offensive foul on the Cougars. So the Cardinals will get it back. Big break there. Smith was driving to the hoop. McGuire brings it up for the Cardinals. They're down 10-0 here with 5 minutes gone. Mikey Oliveira with the ball now. Back to McGuire. 23 on the shot clock. 14:55 on the game clock. McGuire now over to Simpson. Simpson back to McGuire for three. Can't get it to go. And Owens almost gets the rebound for the Cardinals. Back the other way comes Elliott. Over to Smith. Back to Elliott for the Cougars. Now they go to Hurt. Hurt trying to get it inside, stolen away by Simpson and Owens. Good defense there by the Cardinals. They get it to McGuire. McGuire will bring it up. Cardinals down 10-0. They bring it up. McGuire with the ball over to Owens. Owens now with a pick from Moon. Gets it right side to Oliveira, who travels with the ball. Trying to make a move on the right baseline, and the Cardinals turn it over. We got a timeout on the court by the Indiana University Kokomo Cougars with a 10-0 score. The Cardinals trail with 14:20 to go. First half here from Johnson Gym. Well, the Cardinals having their shots at it, just can't cash in yet. And Indiana University Kokomo on the scoring of Christian Smith, lead 10-0. He's been the big scorer tonight so far for Indiana University Kokomo. Timeout on the court here, first half play. And the Cardinals need to get something going offensively. Well, see if they can get something rolling here. As the clock runs down on the timeout. Indiana University Kokomo playing some up-tempo ball here. The Cardinals trying to find an answer on offense. Well, .14:20 to go in the first half here from Johnson Gym. Come out of the timeout here, let's see. It'll be the Cougars with the ball. And they bring it up. It's Hurt with the ball. Hurt now swinging it left in the corner to number 20, Trent Elliott. Back to top of the key now to number 21, Powell. They swing it to the top of the key. So Hurt with the ball now. Now we got a whistle underneath. See what the foul's called this time on. It's number 44, Simpson. Caught foul with the foul there for the Cardinals. And that's the first on Simpson. Well, and official timeout for a minute. They're trying to discuss the situation a little here underneath the hoop. A lot of hand checking and body fouls there. They're trying to let the players know. Here we go, inbound pass now. Cougars with the ball, 20 on the shot clock, 33, Smith with the ball. They swing it left now to Powell. Back in the corner to Hurt now, and stolen away by Andrew Simpson. Cardinals get a good steal there, and they'll bring it down. On the fast break, it's Robert Moon. Moon dumping it back out to Nick Little. Little in and out, no good. Nice rebound by Chris Owens for the Cardinals to keep it alive. Owens back from McGuire, long one, and Owens! Heating up with a three from the outside for the Cardinals, and they're on the board. Nice hustle by Chris Owens. Got the offensive board, swung it out to McGuire. They got it back to him, kicked it back. He cans the three. 10-3 now, Cardinals in the game. Top the key now, Elliott with the ball. They go left to Hurt. Hurt now over to the right side. Is number 21, Powell. Now they get it to the right baseline. It's Hurt with the ball again. Back to top the key to Elliott. Five on the shot clock. Stolen away by Chris Owens for the Cardinals. What a game he's playing so far. Chris Owens with some good hustle. McGuire with the ball across the timeline for the Cardinals. McGuire goes left. They get it to Chris Owens for the dunk. Oh, my. Chris Owens heating up. 10-5. Owens with the give and go from McGuire. And he was able to put that one in. The old Dunkarooski, and it's 10-5. Cardinals trail by 5 straight. Elliott now, top the key, gets it to Hurt. Hurt with the ball. Hurt looking for help now. Swings it right to number 21, Powell. 9 on the shot clock for the Cougars now. You got Hurt trying to get it inside, and he turns it over. Ball goes out of bounds. Oh, they're going to say the ball belongs to the Cougars with 3 seconds on the shot clock, and there's a little discussion there by the refs, and it looks like it's going to be Cougar ball with 3 seconds on the shot clock as number 11, Devin Burton, and number 41, Toby Van Loo check in for the Cougars. They only got 3 seconds on the shot clock here. Let's see what they do. Here's the inbound. They get it down low, and no shot. Good block by the Cardinals. Back comes McGuire the other way, and he lost the handle, and they're going to call travel on the Cardinals. They pushed it a little bit too quickly there, but they did do what they had to do. They're playing aggressive ball. Cardinals with Little, McGuire, Moon, Simpson, and Owens in the game. 12 minutes to go, first half from Johnson Gym. Here we go, back on D. Cardinals with a ball. Cougars with a ball. Long shot, no good. Big rebound by Tim McGuire after the miss by Hurt. On the other way they go. Moon with the ball. Back outside, Nick Little. Nick Little in the lane. Little caused the foul. Nick Little with a nice aggressive move to the hoop. Draws the foul on number four, Jonathan Hurt. And Little will go to the line with a chance to cut this lead of Indiana University Kokomo. Five straight points by the Cardinals. Five straight now, they could make it more. 5-0 run by the Cardinals, and Little hits. No, he does not hit. Ball went in the cylinder and out. Thought for sure that was going down. Well, 10-5 still. One more free throw for Nick Little. And he's got it. 1-for-2 for Little. 10-6 now. Cardinals six straight points have narrowed the gap to four. 11:51 to go first half as Hurt comes across. Hurt with the ball, gets it to 41, Van Loo. Now back out 33, Smith. They're trying to go back and forth. Smith with the ball, trying to drive 18 on the shot clock into the lane. Has it blocked by Simpson. And out of bounds the ball goes, and it's going to be Cougar ball with 13 seconds on the shot clock. Good block by Andrew Simpson. As Smith came in the lane, and Simpson said, no, I don't think so. Simpson on D along with Moon down there on the baseline. Here's the inbound pass. Goes to number 11, Burton, playing catch with Smith out there. Now back to Hurt. Hurt with the ball. Only five on the shot clock. Now they got it to Burton. Long shot, no good. And it goes out of bounds. The miss by number 41, Van Loo. And the Cardinals are going to get it back. Good D by the Cardinals. They're getting back in this game. 11:22 to go, first half. Cardinals with a 6-0 run. Here come the Cardinals with the ball. It's McGuire across the timeline in the corner. San Owens tried to grab that pass and get going before he had full possession. And unfortunately, a turnover for the Cardinals. Back to the Cougars the ball goes. And now the shot, now the clock has gone out. So we're going to have to take an official timeout here as we've lost electricity on the main play clock out there, and now we're trying to get it all back on. All of a sudden, the clock goes out. At least the power, anyway, went out here for a moment. So a little stoppage in play here with 11:16 to go in the first half. Cardinals down 10-6. First half coverage from Johnson Jim. We had a little problem with the power on the all the clock went out and everything there for a minute, but we're back up and running again. Somebody must have bumped the cord. Stoppage in play. Here comes the Cougars up now with the ball. Bringing it up, number four, Jonathan Hurt. Swings it to the right to number 11, Burton. Burton back to Hurt. Hurt with the ball, back over to Burton, and now we got a whistle underneath, and we're going to get an offensive foul on number 50, Stephen Calhoun of the Cougars, and so the Cardinals will get it back with 11:03 to go here in the first half, down by four. Still a 6-0 run by the Cardinals. McGuire over to Nick Little. Little across the timeline, gets it to McGuire. McGuire with the ball. McGuire drives left, gets it to Simpson. Simpson back out, Nick Little. Inside now on the right baseline to Moon. Moon trying to make a move. Moon to the hoop, reverse layup and in. Robert Moon with a great move. And it's 10-8 now, an 8-0 run by the Cardinals. Back comes Hurt the other way for the Cougars. Inside they go to Smith. Smith with the ball now, has to back up. Gets it to the right corner. Here's a drive now, back outside. Hurt with the ball, 16 on the shot clock. Hurt in the lane, one-handed shot, no good. Simpson battles, can't get an offensive board and put back by number 41, Toby Van Loo. And it's 12-8, and that breaks a 8-0 run by the Cardinals. Now almost a turnover, and it is a turnover in the backcourt as number 33, Smith, gets the bucket after the turnover in the backcourt by the Cardinals. Oh, that's unfortunate. Cardinals turn it over and give up two there, and it's now 14-8. Here comes Nick Little now across the timeline for the Cardinals. Over to McGuire. McGuire with the ball. 9:52 to go first half. McGuire now right side over to Nick Little. Nick Little with the ball, now trying to get a pick from Moon. Pass over to Moon, and the ball stolen away by Hurt. Cougars get another steal, and now Hurt gets it to the right corner. Back out they go to Smith. Now the left side shot is good. And all of a sudden, a 6-0 run by the Cougars as Van Loo has scored two straight, and it's now 16-8. Cardinals had it down to 10-8, and now a 6-0 run has suddenly stopped the momentum. So a big timeout by Coach Jardine. Unfortunately, the Cardinals there had something going, and then 6-0 run by the Cougars and stopped that. This has been a game of runs. A 10-0 run by the Cougars, a 6-0 run by the Cougars, an 8-0 run by the Cardinals. A streaky game indeed here from Johnson Gym. My, oh, my. Well, the Cardinals hanging in there, but every time they seem to get close, Indiana University, Kokomo, and the Cougars rally back. Well, good timeout by Coach Jardine. Maybe he can get something called here that can perhaps change this style of this game. Well, we'll see. 16-8 in favor of Indiana University Kokomo. The Cougars on top at the moment. Here we go. It's 5 seconds left in the timeout. So 16-8 here. 9:31 to go, first half here from Johnson Gym. The Cardinals trailing 16-8. So see what happens here out of the timeout. It's Nick Little now with the inbound pass. Little will bring it up. Little across the timeline. Little with the ball. Little looking for some help now. Gets it to Chris Owens. Owens now inside pass to Andrew Simpson, who has it, who's fouled on the play by number 20 of the Cougars. That's number 20, Trent Elliott, the sophomore guard. They'll send Andrew Simpson to the free throw line with 9:15 to go in the half. Chance for the Cardinals to get some points here. Nope, missed the first free throw. One more free throw coming up for Andrew Simpson. Yeah. Here we go. Yes, 1 for 2. 16-9 now. And here comes Burton now over the timeline for the Cougars. Back to Burton. Burton playing catch. Now goes down low. Van Lowe. Van Lowe gets the ball out to Smith. Smith with the ball. Got 16 on the shot clock. Shot from the corner. No good. And the big offensive board there by Devin Burton to save it for the Cougars. Cougars get a new shot clock. Oh, they don't get a new shot clock. He didn't hit the rim. Got 5 on the shot clock, and we got a whistle. And the ball, I guess that's the goes out of bounds. Back to the Cardinals. 8:48 to go in the half. Cardinals get it back. Nick Little with the ball. Little back out. McGuire trying to get across the timeline. Yep, gets it to Simpson. Over to Moon in the lane. Moon turnaround. Shot no good. Gets his own board. Out to Simpson. Gets the shot to go. Nice play by Robert Moon to recover his rebound after the miss. Played and followed his shot. And it was hustle resulted in an assist. Cardinals back on D. And Simpson almost with a steal. But the Cardinals can't quite get it there. 14 on the shot clock. Cougars with the ball. They move it around to the right side. Here's a shot blocked by Moon. And Simpson with the rebound. Oh, my. And oh, boy, Moon almost carried the ball there, but he recovers. Playing with that injured hand. 16-11. McGuire with the ball off across the timeline. Cardinals down by 5 with 7:55 to go first half. Cardinals with the ball. McGuire. 10 on the shot clock for the Cardinals. McGuire trying to shake the defender, goes in the lane, dumps it out. Nick Little for 3, can't get it to go. And Andrew Simpson gets the board. Moon now with the ball. Moon back outside. McGuire for 3. Yes! Big shot by Tim McGuire to cut the Cougar lead to 2. It's 16-14. Cougars with 7:27 to go in the half. Cardinals scraping themselves and scrapping back in, scraping, scratching, trying to get back in the game. And now we got a whistle underneath and a 3-second violation on the Cougars. And the Cardinals are going to get it back with a chance to tie or take the lead here with 7:18 to go in the first half as number 21, Brian Powell, checks in. Well, the Cardinals really making a comeback in this game after trailing 10-0. They have outscored the opponent 14-6 to get back in it. Here's Owens with the ball to Simpson, who lost it underneath. He had a golden opportunity. And now they're going to call foul on Simpson, trying to go for the rebound. Oh, Simpson there had a chance. Boy, did he have a good chance there to get a chance for a tie and just couldn't quite do it. Now Jeremiah Irby checks in for the Cardinals. Jeremiah Irby in the ball game. Simpson's picked up 2 fouls. He'll sit down. 7 minutes to go in the half. They don't want him to get in foul trouble. Cougars with a ball and a two-point lead. Cougars trying to move it around. 21 on the shot clock. They go inside at number 20, Brent Elliott. And, oh, nice defense by the Cardinals. There's going to be a turnover. Ball goes out of bounds and off the Cougars. And Cardinals had some good D in there. Nice play by Owens and Irby, along with Moon underneath. And now we got another backcourt problem for the Cardinals, but Nick Little saves the ball, and he'll bring it across the timeline. Cardinals having a little trouble on the inbounds there. Back to Irby. Irby back out to McGuire, over to Owens. Owens takes the shot. Owens again! Chris Owens! And the Cardinals tie the game at 16 with 6:36 to go. Here we go now. Cardinals with a real good run here. Cougars now with the ball. Cardinals on D, 19 on the shot clock. Back outside they go. Van Lowe with the ball. Van Lowe swings it right. Now they go left. Long shot, number 20, Elliott, no good. Battle for the rebound, it's Owens. Then we got a whistle underneath and an injured player. We got a Cougar down underneath the Cardinal hoop, and the foul's going to be on number 24, Robert Moon. A lot of contact under there, and Moon is called for the foul. And we're tied at 16 here with 6:15 to go in the half here from Johnson Gym. As number 4, Jonathan Hurt, comes back in for the Cougars. And apparently the player is okay. Number 33 it was, Christian Smith, who had a hot hand early in this game. Shaken up, he'll come out of the ball game for the Cougars. I think they're going to have him checked out by the trainer to see if he's okay. And yeah, he says he's okay, so that's a good sign. We got Jonathan Hurt in the game now, also checking in for the Cardinals. Number 1, Joshua Palos. Nick Little, Palos, Irby, McGuire, and Owens in the game. Irby at center, Owens at forward, Palos at forward, Nick Little and McGuire at guards. And Mikey Oliveira getting ready to check in. 16 on the shot clock for the Cougars. It's Hurt with the ball, trying to get it inside, and the ball goes out of bounds. Hurt trying to get it in the lane there, and the ball goes out of bounds. A turnover. Mikey Oliveira checks in. Tim McGuire goes out for the Cardinals. 5:55 to go, first half from Johnson Gym. Inbound pass comes to Nick Little. Nick Little now over to Mikey Oliveira. Oliveira with the ball across the timeline. Back to Nick Little. Nick Little with the ball. Nick Little with 20 on the shot clock for the Cardinals. Little now gets it to number 22, Mikey Oliveira. Oliveira with the ball on the right side. Oliveira gets the pick from Owens. Back to Owens. Shot by Owens. No good. It was partially blocked. And the rebound goes to the Cougars. Number 11, Burton with the rebound. Back the other way come the Cougars. We're still tied at 16. Hurt with the ball. And now we got a whistle underneath the hoop. And we got an offensive foul. Number 21, Brian Powell, the Cougars. And it's another turnover for the Cougars. 5:23 to go. First half from Johnson Gym. Owens inbounds the pass to Oliveira. Across the timeline. Oliveira over to Nick Little. Cardinals with the ball. Tied at 16 with the Cougars. Nick Little with the ball now to Palos. Joshua Palos with the ball. And now we got a whistle. And we're going to have, what are we going to have now? Whistle as Palos tried to make a move. Fouls on number 21, Brian Powell, the Cougars. And now, no bonus yet, so the inbound will come at a new 30-second clock for the Cardinals underneath the Cougars' hoop. Here comes Owens with the inbound to Palos. Back out to Nick Little. Back to Mikey Oliveira, and we're going to have an offensive foul. Number 1, Joshua Palos of the Cardinals. Boy, a lot of people trying to jockey for position on both ends of the court. A lot of offensive fouls in this game. 5 minutes to go in the half. Cougars now with the ball. Next foul will put the Cardinals on the free throw line. Here comes the Cougars back down the court. Cardinals on D now. Top the key now. They go down low and we got a foul. Yeah, it's going to be number 1. Joshua Palos picks up his second. And now we're close to having both teams in the bonus here. And now into the game comes number 13. Number 13 into the ball game, Ben Ashton for the Cardinals. Palos picks up two. We got, you know, two fouls already on Andrew Simpson. And now everybody in the bonus. Number 21, Brian Powell will go to the free throw line for the Cougars. And that'll break. Nope, he missed the front end of the one-on-one, and Owens gets the rebound for the Cardinals. So the bonus shot doesn't work for the Cougars. Owens with the rebound. He's been everywhere tonight. Here's Nick Little across the timeline over to Ashton. Ben Ashton with the ball, and he gets fouled on the play by number 41, Toby Van Loo. And that'll send, it might send, let's see. Nope. Well, I thought the Cardinals would be in the bonus right there, but nope. It's just the Cougars in the bonus at the moment. Ashton will inbound to Mikey Olivier over to Nick Little. Nick Little in the corner to Owens. Owens back to Little, 25 on the shot clock. Little backs up now. Little trying to set it up. Now he gets it to Owens on the right baseline. Owens cut off and gets fouled on the play. Nope, he stepped on the line before he got body contact. And it's a turnover for the Cardinals. The ball goes back to the Cougars, and we're still tied at 16. 4:25 to go in the half. Here comes Jonathan Hurt across the timeline for the Cougars. Top the key now. It's Burton with the ball. They go down low. And a turnaround shot in the lane blocked by Chris Owens and Jeremiah Irby. And, oh my, nice defense there out of bounds. Still 16 seconds on the shot clock for the Cougars, but the Cardinals deny the shot. Inbound pass coming for the Cougars. And they go all the way out to number 20. Elliott swinging it right, shot on the right corner, good. That's a three-pointer for Jonathan Hurt, and that breaks the tie. 19-16 Cougars. Cardinals down by three now. Nick Little over the timeline to Mikey Oliveira. Oliveira with the ball back to Little. Little with the ball now, top the key, 21 on the shot clock. Little looking for help to Oliveira. Oliveira with the ball. Oliveira looking for room. Oliveira going to drive, and now he's cut off. They get it out to Ashton, 11 on the shot clock, over to Nick Little. Little looking for a pick, can't get it. Here's Oliveira for three, can't get it to go. Big long rebound goes out of bounds off Ben Ashton. And the Cardinals lose an opportunity there. They ran out of shot clock, down by three, and now they don't have the ball. 3:34 to go, first half from Johnson Gym. You're listening to Cardinal Basketball on AUSA, Andrews University YouTube website. In HD quality. Cougars with the ball. Indiana University Kokomo on top, 19-16 with 3:21 to go, first half. With the ball is Trent Elliott. Elliott back outside Hurt. They try to go down low. Back out Elliott. Elliott drives, and he gets it blocked by Jeremiah Irby. And the ball goes over to Mikey Oliveira. Mikey Oliveira over to Chris Owens. And back out, swinging it to Ben Ashton. Ashton open, can't get a shot. Oliveira now cut off, and the ball goes out of bounds. And the Cardinals have 18 on the shot clock to do something with it with 2:59 to go in the half. My, good block by Jeremiah Irby. Okay, well, Cardinals have the ball down by three with 2:59 to go in the half. Ashton inbounds it to Nick Little. Nick Little with the ball. Cardinals with the ball and trailing by three. Little looking for help, trying to get help. 10 on the shot clock. Little trying to make a move to the hoop, now goes in the corner. Shot by Mikey Oliveira, can't get it to go, in and out. And the rebound goes to the Cougars. Back they come the other way, Trent Elliott. Elliott with the ball, 2:36 to go in the half. Here's Hurt with the ball, way outside, three-point attempt, no good. By number 21, Brian Powell, and the Cardinals get the rebound. Cardinals come back the other way, still down by only three. Nick Little across the timeline, Little with the ball. Little to the left side to Ashton. Ashton with a pick from Owens, trying to get out. Owens with the ball, shoots left side, can't get it to go. Irby with the rebound for the Cardinals. And then it's stolen back by the Cougars. And a steal by Mikey Oliveira, now the ref gets in the way. And Mikey Oliveira couldn't get it. Well, back the other way, 2 minutes to go in the half. Cougars with the ball. Both teams scrapping for the basketball. Cardinals on D now, 16 on the shot clock for the Cougars. Back outside, top the key, Jonathan Hurt for the ball. Go to the right side. Now top the key, long shot, Trent Elliott, no good. Battle for the rebound goes to Chris Owens for the Cardinals. Minute 42 to go, first half. Nick Little with the ball. 1:37 to go in the half. Little top the key, 21 on the shot clock for the Cardinals. Little swings it left to Ashton. Ashton with the ball. Gets the pick from Owens. Ashton down the lane. Over to the right side. Little for three, and he gets fouled and gets it to go. Nick Little from downtown hits the basket and the foul, and he has a chance for the four-point play and a chance to give the Cardinals the lead. Oh, my, what a game back and forth here at Johnson Gym. As Tim McGuire checks in for Mikey Oliveira here. What a shot by Nick Little. Falling away on the right sidelines, gets it to fall, and gets the foul. Little chance for the four-point play. Both teams in the bonus. With a minute 23 to go in the half, Little with the four-point play. But the Cardinals have the lead for the first time tonight, 20-19. Here comes the Cougars now. Cougars with the ball, swings it right. These two teams, of course, yearning and hoping for a victory here tonight. And they're scrapping, looking for one. There's a steal by Nick Little now. Ashton with the ball. And now he throws it away, trying to get it to Little. He was trying to get it to Little. He moved it a little too quick. Unfortunate turnover there after the steal by Little. 1 minute to go in the half. Still 20-19 Cardinals. Back come the other way, the Cougars. Hurt with the ball, gives it to Powell. Powell to Hurt now. Hurt in the lane, turning around, cut off by Irby. Back outside, three-point shot, no good. And the rebound by Chris Owens after the miss by number 41, Toby Van Loo. Cardinals with the ball. Tim McGuire across the timeline. 44 seconds to go in the half. Gets it to Nick Little. Little with the ball now. They're playing way out on Little. They get it to Ashton. Back to Little. Little with the ball. 14 on the shot clock. 34 on the game clock. Little in the lane. Little to the rack. Little off the glass. And the dunk by Jeremiah Irby. And the Cardinals lead 22-19. Oh, my. It's going crazy here in Johnson Gym. 22-19 Cardinals. 18 seconds left of the half. Cardinals shaking and baking inside with Jeremiah Irby with the dunk. And the Cardinals lead 9 seconds to go in the half. Working the ball down as the Cougars, and now we're going to foul on Owens, and that wasn't smart. Owens jumping out, and he picks up the foul, very excited. And that's a bonus, so they'll send the Cougars to the line with 4.6 on the clock. That's all right, Cardinals with a 22-19 lead. They trailed 10-0 early in this one. At the line, number 21, Brian Powell, the junior forward, hits the free throw. And makes it 22-20 for the Cougars and timeout Cardinals with 4.6 to go in the first half here at Johnson Gym. You're listening to Cardinal Basketball on AUSA. I'm Matt Repet, voice of the Cardinals. And this is a game we've got going tonight. A wild one from Johnson Gym. Cardinals up 22-20. 4.6 on the clock in the first half here. What a game. Cardinals are down 10-0, but they rally back. And now on top, 22-20. We got another half of basketball here, folks. So don't go away. Today's ball game brought to you by Andrews University. Quality education close to home. The Cardinals on top, 22-20 over the Indiana University Kokomo Cougars. And what a game right now. Cardinals really hoping for their first win of the season here at home. And they are just scrapping with all cylinders on full energy right now, and as the coach Jardine talks to him in the huddle here in the final 4.6 of the half. Cardinals, a young team, and would love to get a win here tonight. A lot of spirit, a lot of high spirit on this team. Robert Moon and Tim McGuire playing less than 100% tonight, yeah, but they're putting in 100% effort, no doubt about that. Well, here we go now. Cardinals coming out of the huddle. They bring on Moon, McGuire, Irby, and Ashton and Little onto the court. And number 21 will shoot another free throw for Indiana University Kokomo here. Number 21, Brian Powell, excuse me. Powell is good on the free throw. We got a one-point game, 22-21. Cardinals with the ball now, full court pressure, and the pass is almost a nice recovery by Nick Little. Throws it up at the buzzer, and it was online, but comes up short. But the Cardinals nevertheless have a halftime lead, 22-21 here at Johnson Gym. So here we go, halftime intermission. Cardinals 22, Cougars 21. You're listening to Cardinal Basketball on AUSA, and you're going to see a good one all the way. This is unbelievable. A one-point lead for the Andrews University Cardinal men's Cardinal team here at the half. Here from Johnson Gym as both teams head to the locker room. You may look at the first half stats for you right after this on the Cardinal Basketball Network. Now let's look at the first half stats. What a game so far going for us right now. For Indiana University Kokomo, you got Jonathan Hurt with three. You got two by Brian Powell at the free throw line right at the end of the half. Christian Smith is the big scorer for Indiana University Kokomo. He has 3-6, 7-8, 9-10, 11, 12 points. 4 points for Toby Van Loo, and that is a total of 21 for Indiana University Kokomo. For the Cardinals, 3, 4, 5 points for Nick Little, including a four-point play. 3 for Tim McGuire, 2 for Jeremiah Irby. That was a dunk, by the way. 2 for Robert Moon. 7 for Christopher Owens. He has a dunk as well, and the leading scorer tonight for the Cardinals. And 3 for Andrew Simpson for a total of 22 points. But the Cardinals on top right now, folks. Don't go away. We got about 13 minutes left of halftime intermission, and then we'll begin the second half here from Johnson Gym. Cardinals on top, 22-21. Well, you're looking at that scoreboard correctly right now. The Cardinals on top, 22-21. Don't go away. We got about 13 minutes, a little less than 13 minutes left, and we'll begin the second half here from Johnson Gym. The Cardinals on top of the Indiana University Kokomo Cougars, 22-21. So we'll see what happens in the second half. Well, they're having a little Cardinal half-court shot challenge here right now. About 11 minutes to go, and we'll be back to live action in the second half. Cardinals on top. Yes, on top, 22-21 right now over Indiana University Kokomo at the moment. And second half is sure to bring us some interesting play. Cardinals trying to scrap and eke out and working hard for their first win of the year, and they are on track for that at the moment. Watch the Cardinal half-court shot challenge here. Just kind of watching people try to shoot a half-court shot. You're looking at the scoreboard right now. We got about 10 minutes to go, and we'll begin the second half here from Johnson Gym. Oh, that was a close one right there. And close shots at the moment. Yeah. Now we got 7 minutes to go here in the halftime intermission from Johnson Gym. The Cardinals on top of Indiana University Kokomo. The Cougars in here and from Kokomo, Indiana. And the Cardinals on top 22-21 here from Johnson Gym. So still some time left to burn here in halftime intermission. See what the second half can bring. The Cardinals playing an inspiring first half. Came back from a 10-0 deficit to put on a 22-21 halftime lead. So you got to love that. But we've got a whole half of basketball yet to play here at Johnson Gym tonight. See if the Cardinals can keep that hot streak going. And there we go, a second half court shot there. Couple people have hit a half-court shot. That should be an interesting second half. Don't go away. We got a lot of basketball left here. And I'm trying to get my voice back here in second half because lots to yell about in the first half. Cardinals came wailing back after trailing 10-0, and they have posted a halftime lead here tonight at Johnson Gym. Trying to get a win here tonight at home before the Thanksgiving break. They do go on the road for a game Monday night, but we'd like to get a victory here at home. We have some games coming up on the road, including a Monday night game against Lake Michigan College, followed by another game on the road when they come back from Thanksgiving break on December 1 against the same Indiana University Kokomo Cougar team. Their next home game will be December 5 against the Holy Cross College. And here we come. The teams are back out of the locker room. So we're going to be underway shortly here with 4:20 to go in the halftime intermission. Cardinals 22, Cougars 21. You're watching Cardinal basketball from Johnson Gym on the campus of Andrews University, Berrien Springs, Michigan. On a cold, wintry night, snowy forecast out there. First winter storm of the year. And we got plenty of snow over the course of the last 24 hours, 6 to 12 inches. And the Cardinals and the Cougars have one more half of basketball here tonight. Should be a fun game. Both teams have been playing neck and neck. Been a game of streaks. The Cougars ran out to a 10-0 lead. Then the Cardinals came back to make it 10-8 with an 8-0 run of their own. Then the Cougars went on a run and expanded their lead. And then the Cardinals came back to take the lead after a 16-16 tie in the first half. The Cardinals went back and forth with them on a seesaw battle from that point on. And the Cardinals lead 22-21. Their biggest lead of the night was a three-point lead. But right before the half, that was cut to one on two free throws right at the end of the half. So we are where we are. A 22-21 Cardinal lead to begin the second half here at Johnson Gym. I hope you've been enjoying tonight's broadcast from Johnson Gym. Matt Rapette, voice of the Cardinals, and feel free to chat in and get in on the chat line and give us your comments about what you think of tonight's ball game. Always welcome any of your particular comments. We want to shout out to the Junior Cardinals team who are traveling to Tennessee tonight where they play a tournament over the next couple of days. Hope they have safe travels to Tennessee. Coach Vondroprowski and Davison there on their way to Tennessee. We hope that they're having a good trip. They were going to drive partway, I think, tonight and then finish off tomorrow and then play Sunday and Monday I think, in that tournament. So they are on the road. The junior Cardinals team are the 7th to 12th grade filter team for this Cardinal organization. Last 2 minutes of halftime intermission, and both teams are now warming up. We are going to be ready for basketball in a few minutes. Cardinals 22, Cougars 21. From Johnson Gym. Now the live chat line is on AUSA, Andrews University Student Association website. We are Andrews University Student Association, live on YouTube. HD quality, always, just go to www.andrews.edu, that's www.andrews.edu. Click on the website there, the Andrews University Athletic Department, Athletics. Click on the Facebook page, click Watch Live, and you're there. You're there for every home game, online streaming, in HD quality, play-by-play of every home game. Well, the Cougars will get the ball first in the second half. Cardinals won the tip in the first half. So I believe they'll have the ball first, the Cougars will. Cardinals playing some inspired ball tonight and have a one-point halftime lead as they head to the bench to talk to Coach Jardine for a final time before we begin the second half. Should be interesting here, folks. This ought to be an exciting end to this one. Don't go away, hold on. Here we go, it's back to live action. Cardinals getting ready. Cougars getting ready, here we go. This is one you don't want to turn the channel. Both teams playing even Steven here so far. And here come the Cougars onto the court. Cardinals yet to bring on the lineup, but they're gonna bring, let's see if they can get going. The Cougars will have the ball first, as I said. And looks like they're gonna bring on Tim McGuire. Looks like Nick Little, Chris Owens, Andrew Simpson back in there with two fouls and Robert Moon. So there you have it, the starting five for the Cardinals, and it looks like the Cardinals are gonna get the ball first. So I stand to be corrected. I thought the Cougars were gonna get it, but I'm wrong. And here is Tim McGuire with the ball as we begin the second half. McGuire across the timeline, goes into the lane to Simpson. Simpson back out, Nick Little. Nick Little swings it out to McGuire, 20 on the shot clock. McGuire out to Owens. Owens with the ball now, inside down to Moon. Moon turn around, now back out. Owens for three, he's got another one. Chris Owens with a game of his life, and the Cardinals go up 25-21 on the big three-pointer by Chris Owens. Back the other way we go now for the Cougars. Cougars with the ball now, down by four. Top the key, it's Hurt with the ball. Back out to the left side, they go to Smith. Smith with the ball, the leading scorer for the Cougars. Back out to number 21, Powell with nine on the shot clock. Back out, Hurt with the ball. Hurt trying to drive, cut off by Little. They go to number 11, Burton. Burton shoot, and a shot no good left side. And Owens with the rebound after the miss by Powell. And the Cardinals protect their hoop. McGuire comes back the other way. First minute gone here in the second half. Here's Nick Little with the ball now, left side. Little now swings it out, Moon top the key. Back out Little for three, in and out, no good. And it's the rebound for Hurt for the Cougars. Back at left side, Little had a good look at it there. Here's top the key, Smith now for the Cougars, 19 on the shot clock. They swing it to Burton now, top the key, over to Hurt. Hurt with the ball, 15 on the shot clock, swing it out, Smith. Smith with the ball, playing catch with Elliott. Burton now over to Hurt. Hurt with the ball. Hurt now inside. They go, and now we're going to get a foul on Robert Moon as Stephen Calhoun got inside there. And now Moon picks up his second foul as Stephen Calhoun, the 6'5 sophomore forward, will go to the free throw line for the Cougars. 25-21, Cardinals in the lead. And no good on the first free throw by Calhoun as Ben Ashton will check in for Robert Moon, who's playing with an injured hand. Moon picked up his third, by the way, I believe. So he'll come out of the ball game. And Matt Ashton comes in for Robert Moon, who picked up his third, I believe, for the Cardinals. And that's 1-for-2 for the free throw line for Stephen Calhoun. And it's a 25-22 ball game. Nick Little with the ball now in the backcourt. Gets it out to McGuire across the timeline. First 2 minutes of the second half are over. Cardinals with a three-point lead. Back outside, Nick Little. Little right side trying to get a pick from Owens. Couldn't do it. Got 14 on the shot clock. Ashton over to McGuire. 11 on the shot clock. McGuire cuts it out to Nick Little. Nick Little in the lane. Gets it into Chris Owens, who misses a shot. Owens follows his shot but can't get it to go. Boy, what a hustle by Owens to get his own board. But back the other way come the Cougars. Long three by Smith. No good. And the ball will go to Ashton with the rebound for the Cardinals. Now they dodged the bullet there. Smith was open, but he didn't hit it. He was hot early on in this game. Here's McGuire now over to Ashton. Ashton with the ball. Swings it out to Nick Little. 18 on the shot clock. Over to McGuire, right side. McGuire gets it into Owens. Owens, right baseline, swings it. Three-pointer, Nick Little, yes! On the assist by Chris Owens. And Little is hitting some shots from downtown tonight. Little from way out there from Jimmy Land. And it's 28-22 Cardinals. A six-point lead, their biggest of the night. 17-10 left in the game. Back to the right side now is Hurt. Now it's over to Smith. Shot left side is good. A three-pointer by Devin Burton. Makes it 28-25. A six-point lead cut in half now. Cardinals with the ball and the lead. 16-51 left in the game. Here comes Simpson with the ball left side over to McGuire. Top the key, Little swings it right to Ashton. 20 on the shot clock, inside, outside. It's a shot no good by Ashton. And it's 28-25, the Cougars come the other way on the miss by Ashton. And now we got a whistle and a traveling call on the Cougars. Number 21, Brian Powell taking some steps and the Cardinals are getting it back with 16 and 31 left in the game. And that looks like a little pressing, press defense put on by the Cougars a little here, but nope, now they're gonna back off. Here's the pass down court to Ashton. Ashton goes to the rack. Ashton off the window, and it's 30-25. Cardinals back up by five. Back the other way come the Cougars. Cougars with the ball. Smith swings it left. Now they go in the corner to Hurt. Hurt with the ball, looking for help. Hurt swings it way right to Burton. Now long three in the corner, no good by Smith. And the ball goes out of bounds off the Cardinals. Christian Smith, who was hot early now, not quite hitting the shots he did, and he's being challenged out there a little more by the Cardinals, which is good. It'll still be Cougar ball with a new shot clock here as that ball went out of bounds off the Cardinals. All right, Cardinals on D here. Inbound the ball goes to Burton, back out to Smith, over to Hurt. Hurt with the ball, swings it left, long three, left side, no good. By number 21, Powell, but the rebound by the Cougars and the miss underneath, no good. And the Cardinals get the rebound after the miss. Ashton over there will get the rebound along with McGuire after the miss. Cardinals hustling on the boards. Here's McGuire now, top the key over to Nick Little for three. Little off the back of the rim, no good. Smith the rebound for the Cougars. Still a five-point lead for the Cardinals. The Cougars quickly down court. Bass inside to Calhoun. The block by Owens. And Nick Little brings it out. 2-on-2 for the Cardinals, and Little has it blocked by Calhoun, and it goes the other way. Hurt with the ball, dumps it to Smith. Smith has it for the Cougars. They slow it down, Hurt with the ball. Twine side pass, Calhoun knocked away by Chris Owens. Ashton with the ball over to McGuire, down to Owens, who gets fouled on the play as he goes in. Great transition basketball by the Cardinals to quickly get the ball down court. And that'll send Chris Owens to the line with a chance to extend the Cardinal lead. And it's a 30-25 Cardinal lead. And wow, what a great back and forth transition by the Cardinals. And they have the lead and the ball at the free throw line. Shot is good by Owens, who's having a heck of a game as number 41, Toby Van Loo, and number 20, Trent Elliott check in for the Cougars. 15 minutes to go in the game and the Cardinals holding a 6-point lead. My, oh my, this might be the night. The Cardinals have the opportunity here. 15:03 to go in the game, and it's Chris Owens has one more from the charity stripe here. Let's see what happens. Owens, yes, sir. And it's 32-25 Cardinals as they move to a seven-point lead. Hurt will bring it down for the Cougars. Hurt swings it left. Van Loo with the ball. Back to the left side to number 20, Elliott. Now in the right corner, Hurt with the ball. Hurt dribbles up top the key. Swings it left. Long three by Van Loo. No good. Excuse me, that wasn't Van Loo. That was Elliott. And it goes out of bounds, and the Cardinals are going to get it back. All of a sudden, the Cougars have gone ice from downtown out there. They were hitting three points. They were hitting three-point shots early in this game, the Cougars were, but they are not finding that answer in the second half. Here's McGuire down court, gets it to Andrew Simpson, who dribbles inside. Good shot by Andrew Simpson, and the Cardinals now lead by 9, 34-25 Cardinals. Back comes Hurt the other way, over to Smith. Smith back up top key, swings it over to Elliott, over to Hurt. Hurt with the ball, looking for help, gets it to Smith. Smith will shoot, and he can't get it to go. He's been unable to get back in rhythm. They get the offensive board, number 41, Van Loo, new shot clock, Van Loo, and throw it away! A scramble for the steal, and the ball's gonna go back to the Cougars on the scramble. Almost a steal by Tim McGuire and Nick Little, who were up top on the defense for the Cardinals. That was Little with some good hustle as well. Cardinals playing some good D here, protecting the ball, 7 on the shot clock. Long shot, no good by Hurt. Owens gets the rebound, he's outnumbered 2-on-1, and he lost the ball going down court. Ball knocked out of bounds by the Cougars as number 15, Jeremiah Irby, comes into the ball game for the Cardinals, and Ben Ashton will get a breather. 13:41 left, Cardinals with a 9-point lead. And the basketball with 26 on the shot clock. There comes the inbound underneath the Cougars' hoop. Oh, and the inbound goes in to Nick Little. Nick Little with the ball now goes left. Goes left to Tim McGuire. Irby with the ball over to Andrew Simpson, who gets stripped of the ball by Smith. Smith with a good defensive play. Now turn around the lane, loses the ball out of bounds. Smith stole the ball, came down, tried to make a move to the hoop and turned it over. He's had a tougher second half after being hot early in this game. Andrew Simpson will inbound for the Cardinals, who have the ball and a 9-point lead with 13:23 to go. McGuire with the ball now, goes right to Nick Little across the timeline. Nick Little with the ball. Little now looking for help, 21 on the shot clock. Little gets it to Owens. Owens gets the pick from Simpson. Back out left side, long three. Nick Little with another one from way down Jimmy Time Land. And it's 37-25. Cardinals extend the lead to 12. And our ball goes out of bounds off the Cougars on a pass by Toby Van Loo turns it over on a pass to the right, out of bounds, and the Cardinals are going to get it back again. Things going the Cardinals' way right now, a 12-point lead with 12:56 left. Cardinals with the ball, Simpson inbounds it to McGuire. McGuire now gets it over to Jeremiah Irby. Irby with a hook shot in the lane, can't get it to go. Good shot by Irby. Irby had a nice hook shot, but it would not go. Here's down court go the Cougars, and they get a pass inside to Calhoun and get a bucket there to stop the drought. And they cut the Cardinal lead to 10, 37-27. With 12:35 left, the Cardinals on top here at Johnson Gym. Tune in and stay tuned in. This might be a Cardinal win. You never know. They're hanging in there, and they've got something going right now on top. Yep, the Cardinals on top by a score of 37-27 right now. Things looking good at the moment. Playing inspired basketball here and trying to get a victory. Cardinals 37, Indiana University Kokomo Cougars 27. Cardinals extended the lead to 12, but that basket by Calhoun of the Cougars cut the lead to 10. Cardinals will have the ball out of the timeout. Whale of a ball game tonight by the Andrews University Cardinals at the moment. Simpson will inbound to Tim McGuire. McGuire with the ball across, looking for help now. Gets it over to Nick Little across the timeline. Little with the ball out to McGuire, top the top the key in the center. 12:25 to go, 19 on the shot clock. McGuire going to drive into the lane. And now we got a little body check foul on the Cougars. And it's going to be a foul on number four, Jonathan Hurt, the sophomore guard from Mooresville, Indiana. And the Cardinals will have the ball with a new shot clock here. And it'll be Owens to inbound for the Cardinals. They get it to Jeremiah Irby. Irby throws the ball away. Unfortunately, they're looking for Tim McGuire. Unfortunate turnover. 10-point lead. Cardinals don't have the ball now. Here's Hurt with the ball. In the lane, the little hook shot is good. And it's now an 8-point ball game. 37-29. Four straight points now by the Cougars. They've been a game of streaks, folks. McGuire across the timeline, gets it to Owens. Owens underneath, gets the layup. Strong move by Chris Owens, having a game of his career. And having a career ball game for sure, a game of his life. 10-point game now again. The Cardinals up by 10, 39-29. Owens with a strong move on the reverse layup. Back on D here, Smith, long shot, good. That was not Smith. That was number 20, Trent Elliott, with the three. And now it's a 7-point game, 39-32. And now full court pressure put on by the Cougars here, Little. It's a 7-point game after the three-pointer. Nick Little now with the ball. McGuire over to Little across the timeline. 11 minutes to go. 39-32 Cardinals. Little, left side, gets it to Tim McGuire. McGuire with the ball. McGuire trying to get a pick from Irby. Back out, it's... Andrew Simpson with over to Owens. Owens with the ball, looking for help. Back out Simpson, six on the shot clock. Now down to four, Owens in the lane. Gets it over to Simpson, who misses the shot from top the key. Cougars with the ball and a Cardinals 7-point lead. Cougars now with Elliott over on the left side. Now they go in the corner. Corner now, diving in is Smith, and he has it blocked out of bounds. And it's gonna be Jeremiah Irby. Yeah, Irby is going to be called for the foul. It's on the shot, so it'll send Christian Smith to the free throw line, and the sophomore guard will shoot two. Cardinals' lead was up to 12. It's down to 7, and this is a free throw line opportunity for Smith. And he gets the first one to go, and now it's down to a 6-point Cardinal lead, 39-33. Back and forth these teams go. It seems like every time one of these teams gets a lead, the other seems to be rallying back. It's 39-34 now, a 5-point lead. Cardinals lead now cut to 5. Tim McGuire with the ball. McGuire up across the timeline for the Cardinals. 10.5 to go. McGuire with the ball now. Heavily covered by Hurt. Now the pick by Irby. McGuire's going to try a three left side. No good. And a rebound by the Cougars. And the Cardinals struggling right now. Smith now over to Hurt. Hurt back to Smith. They swing it left. Now in the corner, here's the drive down the baseline. They cut off the number 41, Van Loo. And now we got a whistle in the corner and a turnover by the Cougars. Van Loo is caught in the corner. And now we got Mikey Oliveira and Robert Moon checking in for the Cardinals with 10 minutes to go. Cardinals have a 5-point lead and get the ball back. So, wow, a good defense there. They tied up Van Loo in the corner, and that caused the problem. Here's Nick Little across the timeline. Cardinals playing that kind of a defense where you just kind of swarm, and that's what you want to do. Here's the pass in the right corner, long three. Nick Little, yes, sir! Nick Little, another three from over in Jimmy Land again, and it's 42-34 Cardinals. Big three by Little. Back top the key, back comes Trent Elliott for the Cougars. Over to Hurt, back to Elliott. Elliott with the ball, looking for three from top the key, no good. Then Robert Moon, the rebound for the Cardinals, who now hold the lead, 42-34 with 9.5 to go. Little across the timeline, over to Mikey Oliveira, back to Little, wide open three. Oh, just off the front of the rim, but Andrew Simpson gets the board for the Cardinals. Good hustle by Simpson. Cardinals will get a new shot clock, 9.5 to go. Back out left side, Owens. Owens with the ball, looking for a pick from Simpson, who's down low, back over to Moon, and the ball stolen away by Hurt, and the Cougars get it back. 9 minutes exactly to go now. Here's a shot inside, no good. The Cardinals will get it back on the miss by Van Loo. Good rebound inside for the Cardinals there on the miss. They protect and do not allow an offensive board. 8:50 to go in the game. Nick Little tapped the key for the Cardinals. Gets it inside Moon. Little pass now to Mikey Olivier, and he lost the handle in the corner. Yeah, it was an unfortunate turnover for the Cardinals as number 11, Devin Burton, number 21, Brian Powell check in for the Cougars, who trail 42-34 to the Cardinals with 8:44 to go here at Johnson Gym. My, oh my. Cardinals holding the lead. Cougars scrapped back and got within five, but the Cardinals were able to fight that off. Here we go, Cougars with the ball. Number 20, Elliott, swinging it right to number 21, Powell. Now it's over to the left. And they're playing catch here, 10 on the shot clock, into the lane, and the ball stolen away by Andrew Simpson and Robert Boone, who cut off the drive of number 20, Trent Elliott. Cardinals get it back, Nick Little across the timeline. Little with the ball, swings it left to Oliveira. Oliveira with the ball, Oliveira trying to get help, gets it outside. Moon with the ball, down the left baseline, swings it out, Owens, over to Nick Little for three, and in and out. Boy, Little had a good look there and a nice assist by Chris Owens. Back the other way, we're gonna get a hand check foul on Mikey Oliveira, who will be called for the foul with 7:53 to go in the game. Cardinals still leading 42-34, 7:53 to go in the game. Here we go, number 11, Devin Burt with the ball. Swings it left for the Cougars to Elliott. Elliott with the ball, now back out left, number 21, Powell. Now they go in, Smith over to Calhoun. And now they're driving here to the bucket. They go to the right corner, Smith for three, can't get it to go. Got his own rebound, and now it's stripped in the air. Goes to Calhoun, shot no good, tip in by Smith. And the Cougars stay on the ball, and they work for that bucket. 42-36 now. Cardinals bring it up, Nick Little. Over to Oliveira. Oliveira with the ball, give it to Little. Little is getting the ball atop the key now. Little way back along three-point land, gets it to the right side to Oliveira. Oliveira now boxed out, tries to get some help, gets it to Owens. 13 on the shot clock, goes to Nick Little. 10 on the shot clock for Little. Little gonna drive in the lane, Little dumps it out, Owens. Back out, Oliveira for three! Can't get it to go. And Calhoun the rebound for the Cougars. Cardinals lead 42-36, 6:52 to go in the game. Back outside, number 21 Powell swings it out, long three is good. Oh my, number 20, Trent Elliott. And it's 42-39, and right like that, it's a three-point game. My, oh my, this is a game of streaks. But 6:42 to go, the Cardinals clinging now to a three-point lead after seven straight points by the Cougars. It's a game of streaks, folks. Don't go away, neither team can seem to hold the lead. 42-39, Cardinals. In a timeout here from Johnson Gym. Back and forth, these two teams go, scrapping, trying to get their first wins of the year. And it's going to go right down to the wire, I'm afraid. So, anyway. Cardinals 42, Cougars 39. Little over 6 minutes to go here from Johnson Gym. You're listening to Cardinal Basketball on AUCardinals.com. AUCardinals.edu, that is. On AUSA, the Andrews University website on YouTube. YouTube channel of Andrews University Student Association. And we are looking live at Johnson Gym. The Cardinals hold a 42-39 lead with a little over 6 minutes to go here from Johnson Gym, looking for their first win of the year. But Indiana University Kokomo, the Cougars also looking for their first win of the year. And these two teams have been back and forth tonight. Anybody's ball game here with 6:42 left. Cardinals with the ball. Looks like full court press or man-on-man defense. It's like man-on-man being put on by the Cougars. Inbound pass goes to Owens. The streaking Tim McGuire with the ball. Gets it to Simpson. Back out to Little. Owens going to drive to the rack and score. 44-39 Cardinals, and they did a great job of breaking that full court press man-on-man defense of the Cougars. Cougars come back now with the ball. Down by five and a steal by Nick Little. 3-on-1 break for the Cardinals. It's Owens in, can't do it, but then a follow by Nick Little, who stuck with it and protects Owens, and the Cardinals go up 46-39. And that's great, because the Cardinals now back to a 7-point lead. Here's a long three-pointer left side, no good. And Owens with the rebound for the Cardinals. Owens has been everywhere tonight, gets it to McGuire. Back outside, Moon across the timeline. Cardinals with a ball in the lead with 5:50 to go. Tim McGuire, top the key, 17 on the shot clock. McGuire inside, and we got a reaching foul. A number 33, Christian Smith of the Cougars. And the Cardinals will take the ball out and get a new shot clock. Up by 7 after the Cougars had got within 3. It'll be inbound by Robert Moon. Moon gets it to Little. Little with a ball, brings it across the timeline for the Cardinals. Little now goes left, gets it to Simpson. Back out Little for 3, can't get it to go. But, oh, Owens tried to tip it in, couldn't get it to go. 5:29 to go in the game. Cardinals with a 7-point lead. Cougars with a ball. They go inside with a pass. Ball knocked away. Good play by Simpson and Owens over there, and McGuire has it for the Cardinals. 7-point lead, Cardinals bring it up, 5 minutes to go. McGuire with the ball, goes right to Little. Little with the ball, now gets a pick from Moon. Little in the lane, swings it left, Owens for 3. Oh my goodness, Chris Owens all the way from way downtown, and the Cardinals lead by 10, 49-39. Chris Owens having a career night. Back outside, Christian Smith for 3 on the other end. No good, and there he is again. Chris Owens playing. I don't know what's inside of him tonight. He is playing unbelievable basketball. Owens with a rebound for the Cardinals. Gives it to McGuire across the timeline. 4:35 left. Owens now looks inside, and he lost the handle. Traveling call, and Chris Owens, he's so excited. Owens playing some unbelievable inspired ball, and the Cardinals turn it over on a travel by Owens. 49-39. Cougars get it back with 4:30 left in the game. Unbelievable. You're watching Cardinal basketball from Johnson Gym. Back across the timeline go the Cougars. They swing it left. Top the key, Smith with the ball. Smith goes right now to number 11, Burton. They had to go inside. Ball knocked out back. Burton saves it. Swings it left. Long three in the corner is good by number 21, Brent Powell, and it's back to a 7-point game, 49-42. And we got a timeout on the court with 4:08 to go from Johnson Gym. Cardinals 49, Cougars 42. My goodness, what a game here. You gotta love it. You gotta fear the claw here tonight at Johnson Gym. Yeah, we have to. Thank you. Well, anyway, the Cardinals playing some inspired basketball right now. And I love the internet crew I have that works very hard to keep things up and running and smooth and doing a good job of trying to take care of my online streaming here tonight. They're always very happy. Good job, always, from the crew. Their quality, they get the internet online streaming going, and appreciate all their good work. 49-42. Cardinals up by 7. They're in timeout here at Johnson Gym. What an inspiring game by Chris Owens tonight. He has to be... he's just playing unbelievable basketball tonight, but Cardinals have a team tonight. Have been moving the ball around, playing good ball, limiting, definitely very much limiting mistakes, playing disciplined ball, and very up-tempo ball, and very good hustle ball. They come out of the timeout. Robert Moon will inbound. Again, looks like some pressure put on by the Cougars here. Owens with the ball now as we head under the four-minute mark. 49-42, Cardinals, McGuire over the timeline, gets it to Moon. Moon with the ball, back to McGuire. 49-42, Cardinals. McGuire with the ball, 3:55 to go. They get it to Owens, inside Simpson. Simpson with 13 on the shot clock, back to Owens. Owens with the ball, looking for help, back out Nick Little. Nick Little with six on the shot clock. Little with the ball, looking for a pick. Little wanting some help. Only two on the shot clock. McGuire for three at the buzzer. And now the shot clock runs out for the Cardinals. So they turn it over with 3:35 to go. 49-42 Cardinals. Cougars with the ball. Devin Burt will bring it up. Burt with the ball. Swings it to the right to Powell. Powell with the ball. Powell looking for help. 24 on the shot clock. Back up top to Elliott. Back to the right side to Smith. Smith gets it in the lane. Shot is no good. And the foul called on the Cardinals. Going to the line. The foul's going to be on Andrew Simpson. The ball will send number 21, Brian Powell, the junior forward, to the free throw line for the Cougars with a chance to cut the Cardinal lead here. And he gets the first one to go. We got a six-point game again, 49-43. As soon as the Cardinals seem to break out, the Cougars come storming back. It's been a back-and-forth battle of streaks all night. Second free throw, no good. And there he is again, Chris Owens with the board for the Cardinals. Over to Nick Little, back out to McGuire, back to Little. 3:13 to go, over to Moon. Moon with the ball, looking for help. 19 on the shot clock, back to Little. Cardinals have to keep the up-tempo going. Little with the ball. Little looking for help. Right side to Moon. 10 on the shot clock. Moon in the lane. Turnaround shot off the glass. Robert Moon using the window. And it's 51-43. Cardinals in the lead. 2:51 to go. Back the other way. Smith with the ball now for the Cougars. Inside the lane. Here's a shot. Up and good. Number 20, Trent Elliott. Makes it 51-45 with 2:39 to go. McGuire with the ball. McGuire across the timeline for the Cardinals. 2:33 to go, 24 on the shot clock. Back out Nick Little with the ball. Little, top the key, Little. 17 on the shot clock, over to Owens. Inside, it's Moon again. Moon, right baseline. Moon back outside Owens. Owens swings it back out to Moon. 8 on the shot clock, out to McGuire for three. Can't get it to go. And the Cardinals have a 6-point lead, but they don't have the ball. 2:08 to go. Back the other way come the Cougars. Back outside, they go right to Smith. Smith now looking for help. Back outside to number 20, Elliott. Elliott driving, Elliott shooting. In and out, no good. Chris Owens again with the rebound for the Cardinals. Owens gets it to McGuire as the Cardinals have the ball with 1:50 to go. 1:48 to go. Nick Little and timeout Cardinals with 1:46 to go on the clock. Cardinals left 20 seconds on the shot clock when they come out of the timeout. And they have a 6-point lead, 51-45, here at Johnson Gym. Don't go away. This one isn't over yet. The Cardinals trying to get their first win of the year, and they have a chance. My, oh my, oh my. What a game here at Johnson Gym tonight. Indiana University, Kokomo, 45. Andrews University, Cardinals, 51 right now. Well, this is coming down to the wire. Don't go away. Hold on to your chair. We have got a game here from Johnson Gym. Cardinals 51, Indiana University, Kokomo 45. The Cardinals playing some absolutely inspired basketball here tonight. It's a wild one here from Johnson Gym. We could get our first win for the men. The women already have their first win this season. They won a couple of days ago, about a week or so ago, against Moody Bible Institute. This is a chance for the Cardinal men to get on the win column. And they have scrapped their way all night, back and forth in a streaky game. Both teams having runs on both sides, running and getting scoring in streaks. But the Cardinals holding on to the second half lead. They trailed 10-0 to start the game. But they have scrapped back in it, took a 22-21 halftime lead, and now a 51-45 lead with 1:46 to go. 1:46 on the clock, 20 seconds on the shot clock. Moon to inbound. Moon looking for help. Moon now needs, oh, look out. Gets it to Owens, and now we got a whistle. And the ball knocked out of bounds by the Cougars, 19 on the shot clock. That was close to a 10-second violation. They'll have to inbound again. Robert Moon, the ball knocked out of bounds by the Cougars. They lost a second on the shot clock. Moon to inbound. And looking for help. They get it to Nick Little. Nick Little in the backcourt. Nick Little across the timeline. A minute 39 to go. 11 on the shot clock. They get it to McGuire. 8 on the shot clock. A minute, a buck 33 on the game clock. McGuire driving right. And now we got a whistle and a little hand check as McGuire drove to the right. And the foul on Indiana University Kokomo. Number 21 called for the foul. That's Brian Powell. Nobody in the bonus yet. The Cardinals will take it underneath the Kokomo's, Indiana University Kokomo hoop with 1:28 to go in the game, and they get a new 30-second clock. So the Moon will inbound underneath the Cougar hoop. Moon looking for help. Moon in trouble and has to use a timeout. Could not get anybody open. Had to spend a timeout with a minute 28 to go. Cougars doing a good job covering up, and the Cardinals couldn't find anybody open. 1:28 to go in the game. Cardinals with a 6-point lead and the basketball and a 30-second shot clock to work with, but they got to inbound the ball. Well, it's a wild one here at Johnson Gym. Thirty-second shot clock was reset when the Cougars knocked that one out of bounds. So at least the Cardinals have a full 30 seconds if they could just inbound the ball here. Neither team in the bonus yet. That becomes a factor probably soon. Cardinals in the timeout. A minute 21 away from their first win if they can do it. They come out with Moon, Owens, McGuire, Little, and Simpson. Moon will try to inbound again. Playing with an injured hand. There we go, they're looking for someone. Moon gets it in, they get it to Little. Little in the corner, in trouble. And what do we got, a traveling call on Nick Little. So the Cardinals turn it over with a minute 25 to go with a 6-point lead. Unfortunate turnover there. Back the other way come the Cougars. Up the key now. Swinging it right, Burton, long three, no good by number 20, Elliott, and the Cardinals. Now we got a whistle, and I got a foul on the Cardinals. And fouls on number 10, McGuire. And now we're in the bonus? No bonus. We're gonna have a timeout by Indiana University Kokomo here with a minute 17 to go in the game, and a 6-point Cardinal lead. So it's all about strategy now with a minute 17 to go. Neither team in the bonus yet. Indiana University Kokomo with the ball and a new 30-second clock after the foul by Tim McGuire. Cardinals having a hard time putting this one away. And this has been a game that neither team seems to want to go away. Of course, that's what happens when you have two teams seeking their first win of the year and they're scrapping right to the very tooth and nail. You got to fear the claw. That's what we got to do. Claw this one out. It's Cardinal basketball. Come on now. Cardinals come back out with the same five. Owens, Little, McGuire, Simpson, and Moon. Inbound pass coming underneath the Cardinal hoop. Let's see what happens here. Here comes the inbound. They get it to Elliott. Long three in the corner. No good. McGuire, the rebound for the Cardinals. Minute 12 to go. Cardinals with the ball. Nick Little back out to McGuire. Cardinals got to get it across the timeline. They do. Owens with the ball. A minute to go, and now we got a whistle. That's going to be a foul on Indiana University Kokomo. Number 21, Brian Powell. I don't see the bonus yet. No bonus, so the Cardinals will get the ball on the side with a minute 3 to go. Up by 6. Clock ticking down slowly. A minute 3 to go. Here's McGuire getting the inbound pass in the backcourt. McGuire now across the timeline. McGuire now with the ball top the key. McGuire now gets fouled on the play by number 21, Brian Powell, and that might be the bonus with 56 seconds to go. Let's check it. Let's see, I guess not. Nope, not quite yet. Boone will take it on the side around midcourt. And now number 41, Toby Van Loo checks in for the Cougars. 56 seconds to go here at Johnson Gym. Cardinals have a 30-second shot clock. 56 on the game clock. Here is Nick Little, and he had the ball knocked away. Calhoun over to Elliott. Shot. No, we got to have an offensive foul. I think, he just mowed over and down on the play as a Cardinal who took that one for the team. And it's going to be number 21, Brian Powell, with the offensive foul. And the Cardinal who took that offensive foul for the team is not getting up. It was number 2, Nick Little, and we got to give him a hand. He really took a hard offensive foul right there. And Little is up. Little is going to have to sit down. He came and hit the ground pretty hard. And holding his midsection, replaced by Mikey Oliveira, who's going to have to wait and check in for a moment. And he's into the ball game for Little. Cardinals will get it back on the offensive foul by Brian Powell. 48 seconds left. Cardinals with a 6-point lead in the ball. Inbound comes to Simpson over to Tim McGuire, and he gets fouled in the backcourt by number 11, Devin Burton of the Cougars. And the Cardinals are going to go to the line, I think, here. There's now that puts it in the bonus. Cardinals will go to the line with Tim McGuire, excuse me. And into the ballgame, number 21, Brian Powell again. And number 2, Nick Little comes back in after that hard foul. That's a good sign. Tim McGuire at the free throw line. The Cardinals with a 6-point lead with 44.8 seconds left here from Johnson Gym. It looks like the Cardinals are going to have a chance here. Nothing is for sure in this game. You can't count anything until you see zeros on the clock. Free throws for Tim McGuire. Huge ones here, and he gets the first one to go. 52-45 Cardinals. A 7-point bulge here, a 7-point lead. They've ballooned it up to 7 now with 44.8 to go. Can they hold on? And, whoa, he missed the second one. 7-point game, 52-45. Quickly down come the Cougars. Over the right side, a shot by Smith goes no good. And it's Andrew Simpson with the rebound. And Nick Little had the ball, and he got fouled by Christian Smith of the Cougars. And now that'll send Nick Little to the free throw line with 34.7 left in the game. And the Cardinals now looking like they may actually pull this one out. It's down to 34.7 left. Nick Little on the line. 34.7 seconds to go. And the Cardinals. And Nick Little with a big free throw. 53-45 Cardinals. And this is looking better by the minute. Cardinals sent all three, four play. Nick Little all alone down there. Cardinals are going to protect their hoop. Little all by himself on, can't hit the second one. 53-45, 30 seconds to go. Back down the court come the Cougars. Long three, no good by number 30. And the ball is up in the air, and Nick Little has it, but there's going to be a foul underneath on Chris Owens. With 25 seconds to go, the Cougars are going to get it back. Long shot, no good by Elliott, and then the rebound went off, and then a foul on Owens. Here's the inbound coming up, and the Cougars have it, 23 seconds to go. Back outside, another long three by Elliott. Good. Elliott hits a huge three, and it's 53-48 suddenly, and it's a 5-point game now with 19 seconds to go. Boy, there's nothing sure here. Both teams in hanging in there. And another timeout on the court with 19 seconds to go. And a 53-48 Cardinal lead. Cardinals trying to pull out a win here at Johnson Gym. They're trying to scratch it out, claw it out. You got to fear the claw. The Cardinals up. What a game. My, oh, my, oh, my. 54-48 Cardinals. 19 seconds to go. Shot clock will be off the rest of the way. Unbelievable. The Cardinals with an opportunity tonight to get the win, and they are about ready to do so. They're looking good right now with a 5-point lead with 19 seconds. All they got to do is protect the basketball, make the Cougars foul, and hit your free throws. And there's no way they can catch you if you do that. The Cardinals have played very up-tempo ball, very aggressive, and very team ball tonight, and it looks like they have a chance to pull out a win. It might have been a cold, snowy night tonight in Southwest Michigan, but the Andrews University Cardinal men's team has been red hot tonight inside. It's Owens, Oliveira, McGuire, Little, and Moon on the court for the Cardinals. Moon will inbound, 19 seconds, man-on-man, press defense for the Cougars. Moon to inbound. Moon inbounds it to Oliveira. Oliveira now, and then we got a foul in the backcourt. Number four, Hurt. And that's going to send Mikey Oliveira to the free throw line for the Cardinals. And again, that's what I said. It's down to fundamentals now as Andrew Simpson getting ready to check in for the Cardinals. Well, with Mikey Oliveira at the line with 17.5 seconds to go. They're going to make the Cardinals earn it from the charity stripe. Oliveira got it to go. It's 54-48. Number 21, Brian Powell in the game for the Cougars. Number 44, Andrew Simpson in for the Cardinals for rebounding. 17.5 left. The Cardinals executing at the free throw line, and that's critical. This is where it comes down to knowing what to do. And there's another good free throw by Mikey Oliveira. 55-48. Oliveira now playing defense in the backcourt. Back outside, long three. Elliott again hits the three, and it's a four-point game with 13 seconds left. 55-51. The Cougars will not go away. A big three there by Elliott, the sophomore guard out of Culver, Indiana, and it's 13 seconds on the clock. The Cardinals keep hitting their free throws way. They will have no way that they can be caught. You got to keep executing the fundamentals. Mikey Oliveira got a pair to go at the line a moment ago. You know the Cougars are going to be fouling here immediately. 13 seconds on the clock. A four-point Cardinal lead. Unbelievable. What a game here at Johnson Gym. The Cardinals trying to eke out a win. Unbelievable. Can they do it? This young team that all season has been trying to work together to figure it out and earn some chemistry. They are trying tonight to get a win. Inspiring play tonight by Chris Owens. Excellent outside shooting by a variety of players, including Owens and Nick Little and McGuire and a few others, and some nice dunks in the game by Irby and Owens both. Nice defensive play by Moon and Simpson. Inspiring play off the bench from Ashton. The whole team has played well together tonight. And they're trying to get the win. They've got just a bit more time left on the clock to defend it. Out of the timeout they come. Robert Moon will inbound for the Cardinals with 13 seconds to go. Cardinals look to get the inbound pass. There's Moon. They get it to Little. Little with a ball, and he's going to be fouled with 10.8 seconds to go. They'll send Nick Little to the free throw line, and now you got Andrew Simpson getting ready to come in for rebounding again. They keep substituting Simpson and Oliveira back and forth. 10:08 to go in the game. That's 10.8 seconds. 10.8 seconds to go. Nick Little now with some important free throws here for the Cardinals. Trying to find a way to seal it at the line. These free throws would be huge right now. 10.8 seconds to go here at Johnson Gym. Very quiet crowd as they kind of respect Nick Little here. Little, no, in and out. He'll get one more as Little can't get that one to go. Need one more free throw here for Nick Little as Andrew Simpson checks in for Mikey Oliveira. Nick Little with a very important free throw right here, and the crowd very quiet right now, trying to urge a free throw in right here. Yes, he got it. 56-51 Cardinals. Cardinals with a 56-51 five-point lead. 9 seconds, 8 seconds. Long shot, Elliott. Can't get it to go. And a battle for the rebound. And let's see, what do we got? Owens was over there battling and not sure. Let's see, Cardinal ball. Cardinal ball with 2.7 seconds to go. And they have the ball and a five-point lead. And it's Oliveira to check in for Simpson. Big there, and that was another great hustle by Chris Owens. Ball happened to go up. Owens battled with the ball with a Cougar, and they came down, and the ball went out of bounds off a Cougar, apparently. Interesting there. So anyway, they're discussing this now. They thought it was Cardinal ball. Now they're going to talk it over. Let's see here. They're going to discuss this for a minute. They had said Cardinal ball, and after a discussion, Now they're talking it over here for a moment with 2.7. We don't have instant replay here at Johnson Gym, so it's going to come down to a discussion between the referees here tonight. No instant replay. I guess we could run it back on our cameras, but we don't have a real good look anyway. We don't have all those angles you have in the NBA. So, well, they're still discussing it with 2.7 to go. Well, stoppage in play here. Cardinals with a 5-point lead and 2.7 on the clock, and it looks like it's going to be Cougar ball. So they change the call. The Cougars get it with 2.7 left. 2.7 left, so the Cougars get it back. So that's a change in the call. So 2.7 on the clock. Cougars with the ball, trailing by five. And now Dave Jardine, the coach of the Cardinals, getting an explanation here of what happened. So interesting enough, referees after counseling there together change the call, which is all right. They have the right to do that. They have to look it over. Indiana University Kokomo with the ball underneath the Cardinal hoop. 2.7 on the clock. Looking for an inbound. They get one. They show up the three, and it doesn't go, and that'll do it. The Cardinals get the win, 56-51. The Cardinals hold on to a victory. You have to fear the claw. Cardinals win. Cardinals win. The Cardinals have hold on against Indiana University Kokomo, the Cougars, to win it 56-51 in dramatic style here at Johnson Gym. What a game, folks. And you got to give it